Good day. Welcome to Siam Legal. My name is Odell of its corporate department. In this video, we will be sharing you information on setting up a company in Thailand, particularly a Thai majority-owned company limited. A company limited is the most common business structure in Thailand. It is formed with the capital divided into shares. The liability of its shareholders is equal to the amount of shares respectively held by them. In a Thai majority-owned company, a Thai national must own at least 51% of the shareholding of the company. It generally does not encounter restrictions. To incorporate a Thai majority-owned company, these are the following requirements. At least three natural persons to act as initial shareholders. They are called the promoters. Head office in Thailand, along with a copy of the household registration number or the Tabien Ban and the consent letter from the landlord. In a Thai majority-owned company, there is no minimum capital requirement. However, if the company is sponsoring a work permit for a foreign worker, it must comply with a minimum requirement of at least 2 million baht. Another thing would be a memorandum of association should also be filed. Next, a statutory meeting must be convened. Another thing is a letter of certification from the bank certifying the adequacy of funds of the Thai shareholder whenever there is a foreign shareholder involved in the company. The startup process involves registration with the Department of Business and Development. It shall also register for value-added tax certificate if the company meets the requirement of the Revenue Department. The company limited must likewise register the social security of its employees to the Social Security Office. The establishment of a Thai majority-owned company is not much of a complexity. As such, it will take only 1 to 3 weeks to register the company, depending on the cooperation of the incorporators in providing us the necessary documents and information. For more details and information, you may log on to our website at www.siam-legal.com.